What's up, YouTube? This is your boy RJM. Welcome to my channel, RJM Entertainment. Today I have for you another AFK rank up money glitch. And I want to show you how to receive the job so you no longer have to close the app to receive it. And also what to do so you won't get kicked for being idle, because since Rockstar patched these glitches, you will get kicked for being idle. Now, for everyone that's new to the AFK glitch, all they stand for is away from keyboard, and yes, you're playing with a controller, but that's what they stand for. And also, too, there's no requirements for this glitch. Anyone can do it. You can be a rank zero and do this. And you're baby to rank up and make money. So when you're doing these AFK glitches, you're ranking up and making money. So this is good for all those lower ranks and for everyone that's super broke. Now with the AFK, what you want to do, you want to click the link in the description. It's going to take you to the Rockstar website. At the Rockstar website, you're going to register if you never registered. If you already registered, then it's just going to take, but make sure you put in your gamer tag that this account, that your account that you're playing under is attached to your Rockstar account, because you can have multiple accounts. So once you click the link, it's going to take you to the Rockstar website. If you haven't registered, then register. If you register already, then it's going to actually take you to where you're going to bookmark the job. Now, if you haven't registered, once you register, click the link again, so it'll take you to where you can bookmark the job, but it's going to ask you to register since you didn't register. And then once you do that, all you have to do is hop on the GTA, unless you're already on. Once you hop on, if you're the job should be there once you load in, but if you're already playing GTA, what you want to do is you want to bring up the pause menu, scroll down to find a new session, and then you'll receive the job. Now once you receive the job, once you're in that new session, you want to go to jobs, then go to play jobs, then go to bookmark, because at Rockstar website you bookmark the job. Go to your bookmark, and then you're going to go to survivals, because it's a survivals game. Then once you go there, you want to go to AFK, survivals, 60K, easy, and then just start it on up. And then once we load in, I'm going to show you what to do so you won't get kicked for being idle. Because before, we could spin in a circle, you know, tie a rubber band or string around your controller and spin in a circle so you won't get kicked, but they patched that. So I'm going to show you what to do so you won't get kicked. Now either settings, any settings don't matter, it doesn't matter at all. And also too, if y'all wanna follow me on Instagram, you can follow me on Instagram at RJM Entertainment and put the periods in between my initials, RJM, but I'll put a link in the description for Instagram if you wanna follow me on there. Now, once you load in, you're over here at the pier. You know, it's a million of these AFKs at the pier, but this one is pretty fast, and you make a lot of money. You will get 48K for this solo, so you bring in more people, a total of three people. So it'd be, well, bring in three people, so it'd be a total of four of you. You should maybe be able to make around 80K, but solo, you will be able to make 48K. Now, once you're in here, what you want to do so you won't get kicked for being idle, because you're going to go off and do whatever you want around the house and rank up and make money while the game is playing. So this is a good way to make money while you're doing whatever around the house. But what you want to do, you want to go to your guns. You want to get the up and atomizer. And I will show you what to do if you don't have the up and atomizer. And then you're just going to tie a rubber band or some tape or a string around your trigger, and so you'll just be shooting like this. And since it's the up and atomizer, you won't run out of bullets, so therefore you won't get kicked for being idle. Now, if you do not have the up and atomizer, what you want to do is set your alarm clock for maybe 13 to 14 minutes, because you get kicked for being idle after 15 minutes. So I say set it for 13 just to be safe. And then once you set your alarm clock and you come back, all you have to do then is just run around like this real quick, or just move your character around, or either just shoot a gun, like any gun, it doesn't matter, just shoot a gun real quick, just so it'll register with the Rockstar website. And then just go ahead and set your alarm clock again for like another, I would say, 7 to 9 minutes, because this game only actually takes, this is over within like 20 to 22 minutes. So it's over pretty quick. And that's it. So now I'm gonna edit it to the end so you see how much money you'll make. And make sure y'all like this video and subscribe. All right, now as you can see, that's the 20th wave. Like I said, this glitch don't take that long, so it's pretty quick. And then you see how much money you make. It only take maybe about 22 minutes, 23 minutes.